Hey everyone, this is Vanessa Budd, National Women's Sales Rep at Lacrosse.com. Today we're going to be going over one of my favorite footwork drills to help you get better while you're at home. All you need for this drill is your stick and four cones. If you don't have cones, don't worry about it. You can use water bottles, t-shirts, really anything that you have at home. Once you have your four cones set up in a square, all you need to do is you're gonna start at the back right cone. You're gonna sprint up with your stick up in the air to the first cone. Make sure to break down those feet and keep that stick up as if you're approaching your attacker. Once you get to that cone, you're gonna go around the cone. You're gonna keep that stick up, but you're gonna transition into a side shuffle. You're gonna side shuffle all the way to that second cone. Then you're gonna go around the cone. At this point, you can take your stick down because you're actually gonna transition into a back pedal. For the back pedal, don't worry about keeping your stick up. It's really all about pumping those arms. Once you go around that cone and you back pedal to the third cone, you're gonna go around the cone again, transition back into a shuffle. Keep that stick up when you're doing that shuffle and end at the cone that you started at. I recommend doing this 5 times starting at the back right cone and 5 times starting at the back left cone. Be sure to check back for more drills. I'm Vanessa Budd with Lacrosse.com, where players get their gear.